So we're looking at a single leg grab with a takedown. Can't really see my head right now, but you get the idea. So we're going to sit down, pick up his leg, put the hand around his waist. Now the tip here I'm going to give is to get him already falling, and then when I sweep him, it's a really easy drop. Okay, one more time. So I might put a hand up here or in his face to sort of distract him, pick up the leg, put the hand around his waist, and then already push him so he's already starting to fall. And you'll notice he then goes straight down to the ground. Very easy drop. So that's a single leg pickup with a back heel sweep. And my tip for that one is to get them already falling, and then the back heel sweep's easy. Off you go. So just looking at the back heel sweep again, if the person is falling over slightly, if I just get him to tilt from the waist, and his weight's now mainly on his back foot, all I've got to do now is push his leg forward, and it's very easy to sweep. What a lot of times will happen is the person's got equal weight, you try and sweep that foot. Okay. So it's going to be very hard to move that unless I get his weight off it. And then it's very easy to take it off.
Kick underhook here.
See, she's already going. See, so it's so easy to get them swept on this one. But what you can do is you make the impact heavier when they land. Okay, you can use your environment. So if this is a self-defense move, somebody's throwing a leg at you, you're one, catching it on the underhook. So you're catching it on the underhook instead of taking it on your ribs. Some people will do it like this, like that. Problem is, you're just taking the kick on your ribs. So we underhook the leg, and they're already starting to off balance here. You can put your hand on the front shoulder, or you can put your hand on the waist. The reason I say the waist is because I can press my head in to block any punches, and I grab her here. Now when I go to sweep, you can see she's already falling, and I'm going to sweep, and she's going to hit that ground really, really hard. Vice versa to just pushing her over. So one more time. So the kick comes in, underhook, grab, press in with the hip, and then sweep. And you can literally see how hard she would hit the ground. Okay, guys? The fastest way down is straight down. So I don't want to be trying to turn her. So as she kicks, I'm going to move straight in and square her up to where I'm going to land her. This way, when she drops, she's going to drop directly down onto her back. So it can be a very fast takedown. Okay, let's try that again. And that's very fast on that impact. Thanks, Susan. Okay, so you're straight forward. Bang.
NDM Martial Arts. Free trial plus 30 days free for new members. Complete beginners welcome. Sessions held in Camberley and Farnborough. Kickboxing, Ninja Kids classes or personal training. Classes for adults, kids, families and young children.